Hong Kong's Secretary for Justice Teresa Cheng has been assaulted by rioters in London. The protesters, dressed in black, heckled and pushed her. Cheng was on her way to deliver a lecture at the Chartered Institute of Arbitrators on Thursday. She was injured and canceled the event. The Hong Kong Justice Secretary strongly criticized the violent behavior. She said any form of violence and extremism used as an excuse of pursuing political purposes is harmful to Hong Kong and any civilized city.